Your Honor, you're well aware of the facts and the background. You've been engaged in extensive plea negotiations. I have nothing further than that. Tara does have a very brief statement.
Go ahead.
Very sorry for the crime that's been committed, and I'll always be sorry for the pain that has been caused to the Cook family.
That's all we have, Your Honor. Thank you.
This is an agreed sentence?
That's correct, Your Honor.
And do you want the court? Ms. Arbogast committed Marysville inventory for a period of 5 years. Pay the court costs, which executes hereby ordered to the credit of time served. And it's my understanding there's an agreed report date of June 30th at 8 a.m. at Pickaway County Jail.
Judge, July 30th.
I'm sorry.
Yes, sir.
You're right. July 30th.
8 a.m. County Jail?
Yes.
Yes, sir.
$600 on the road, but you can sign notice to be there.
Very well, sir. Thank you.
All right.